Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Reggae Angel.
Blessings in every situation. Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to do the right things. Remember, cha-cha. Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to make more blessings in every situation. Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to do the right things. Remember, cha, do the most appropriate things at the most appropriate time.
Remember,
in the most appropriate ways. Oh, striving to please our Lord. Say the most appropriate things according to the situations. Jah will only guide those who guard their moral compass. Hey.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance
to make more blessings in every situation.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to do the right things.
Remember, cha-cha.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance
to make
today,
more blessings in every situation.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to do the right things. Remember, cha,
when we really love someone, it's easy to do what they want. There's no mountain we wouldn't climb. There's no treasure we would. King, oh, when we really love our God, it's easy to do what He wants. We're happy to serve our God. We're doing things to serve our God. Aye. Strive to please our Lord. Our worship is to do what He loves. Our worship can always improve to reach higher and higher degrees. Our worship can reach sweetness. It's the key to true happiness. Yes.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance
to make more blessings in every situation.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance to do the right things.
Remember, cha-cha.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance
to make
today,
more blessings in every situation.
Oh, cha-cha, give us more guidance
to do the right things.
Remember, cha.
Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa, 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 boy. Oh yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, oh. It's the same life in me as it is in all people. Created from one soul. Come all people, think bigger in our love with a universal mind. Universal concerns, love humanity. Whoa,
love,
our people as one, yeah. Cause our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, God. Cause our people are one. Love our people as one, yeah. Cause our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, God. Cause our people are one. When we think of others, think of them as ourselves. That the other is us. That the other is us. When we look at others, see them as ourselves. Have empathy for them and always intend good. Love our people as one, yeah. Our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, God. Cause our people are one. Love our people as one, yeah. Our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, cause our people are one. What is our duty? Serve the Almighty. We put His service first and live in harmony. With the power to forgive them, with the power to love them, He strengthens our faith above pettiness.
Love our people as one, yeah.
Cause our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, God. Cause our people are one. Our people as one, yeah. Our people are one, yeah. Care about our people, cause our people are one. Thank you.
Elevate them. When the humble work,
Jah will work with them. The people of Jah, heart is shaken by this world. By these worldly ups and downs and all around. The people of Jah aren't like those roller coasters. People of Jah, they put their trust in Him. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Got to be humble. Got to be humble. Got to be humble. Got to be humble.
That's enough for us. We entrust our affairs to Him. When we entrust our affairs to Jah, everything's gonna be alright. When we're with Jah, we have peace and stability.
Stability.
We belong to Jah.
Stability.
Him we all return. Oh, that's to be humble, to be with Jah in this time. Oh,
that's to be humble,
to be with Jah in this time.
That's to be humble
and magnify our Lord.
Oh,
that's to be humble, to be with Jah in His time. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Can you all come a little closer, please? Please, come a little closer. It gets sweeter. It's like amplification. Jeannie, if you can touch this up a little bit. Come, come. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Have good manners with Jah, accept His divine decree.
Yeah.
Have good manners with Jah, accept His sovereignty. Have good manners with Jah, accept His divine decree. Have good manners with Jah, accept His sovereignty.
It's not what you plan for yourself.
It's not what you plan for yourself.
It's God's plan that will happen.
Jah will be.
It's not at the time that you choose.
It's not at the time that you choose.
It's when Jah sets it to be.
Jah will be.
You may be requesting something.
May be requesting something.
And that's more fitting yet tonight that thee.
Jah will be.
Remember, Jah's in control. There's no might, no strength but by Him. Oh, I
have good manners with Jah.
Accept His divine decree.
Have good manners with Jah.
Accept His sovereignty.
Have good manners with Jah.
Accept His divine decree.
Have good manners with Jah.
Accept His sovereignty. We give our souls the comfort of not being obsessed with the outcomes.
He's the
affirming
King.
The Almighty's Lordship, His power over all things.
He's the
man
King.
Man can complain and propose, but the outcomes are disposed by the King.
He's the
and
King.
Never despair of His mercy. His mercy encompasses all things. We put the
for Jah first, and that checks the love of other things. So if we have the love of money, out of our love for Jah we spend freely. But if we love the opposite gender, out of our love for Jah we marry. Cause loving something more than Jah, we could start to worship that thing.
I have good manners with Jah,
except in divine decree.
Have good manners with Jah,
except in sovereignty.
Have good manners with Jah,
except in divine decrees.
Have good manners with Jah,
except in sovereignty. Thank you. How y'all feeling? Yeah. All right. We love you. Jeannie, if you could give a little bit of keyboards into the bit for the bass player through some monitors. Just touch up. You want to touch the keyboards? Ryan, touch the keyboards. Hear something? More? More. Little keyboard for the bassy, please. You good, Toho? Touch it up. More keyboards for the bassy. Put in a, maybe in these mixes up here. Keyboards, more keyboards, touch it. He's got a monitor mix. You hear it? Yeah, touch up the keyboards, he doesn't hear it in the bass's mix. Touch it, Ryan. Thank you.
Appreciate our taking away. King, oh, we're blessed with the
work as a janitor.
Janitor.
Do it in an excellent way.
Excellent way.
If you work as a teacher.
Teacher.
Do it in an excellent way.
Excellent way.
If you work as a musician.
Ha, ha.
Take time and get it right. Oh yeah. Whatever work you are doing. Work with consistency. Hey.
Be where Jaja places you.
And giving is for rights.
Have integrity in what you do.
If you're right with Jah, you're right.
Oh. Be where Jaja places you.
And giving is for rights.
Right.
Wherever Jaja places you.
Giving is for rights.
If you work as a carpenter, be dependable and trustworthy. Responsive to clients' phone calls. Work wisely and diligently. Work on the jobs Jah opens for you, for the service of humanity. When there's a chance for a good deed, do it without delay. Hey, hey.
Be where Jaja places you.
Have integrity in what you do.
If you're right with Jah, you're right.
Right, right, right.
Be where Jah places you.
And give it its full right.
Whoa.
Wherever Jah places you.
Give it its full right.
Oh yeah, now.
Student,
study efficiently. Put time into your studies, learn the material thoroughly. Working on our spirituality, strive with consistency.
Whoa.
Every day we get sweeter to word the beloved of the Almighty.
Hey, I'll be where Jaja places you
and give it its full right.
Have integrity in what you do.
If you're right with Jah, you're right.
Right, right, right.
Be where Jah places you.
And give it its full right.
Right.
Wherever Jah places you.
Watch it.
Give it its full right.
It's full
content with him.
Those who are pleased with his decrees are content with him.
Content with where Jah puts his blessings.
No, don't envy.
Have good manners and be happy
with his decrees. Oh yeah.
Each of us is like a mirror to each other.
When we sense a fault, will somebody try to help them out? Help them eliminate the fault with some good advice. Have compassion for the people, help to uplift them. Be a source of guidance for the people. We got to do our part. Be a source of guidance for the people to make it easier. No, we shouldn't just condemn the people, pointing out their flaws. Be a source of guidance for the people. We got to get it right, do yeah. Thank you. Yeah, man. Let us be good examples, you know? Yeah, let's be true to what we believe in and enjoy the good and forbid the evil for the love of our brothers and sisters. I mean. Beyond reckoning, don't squander this treasure, make every moment live. Time is so precious, beyond reckoning, don't squander this treasure, make every moment live. No money can bring back even a second of our lives. Idle away hours of their days. The foolish wish time to pass quickly away. Our days are numbered. What are we doing with our days? Oh. Available a time, time. Must venerate our time. As we honor our parents, we must occupy it with useful deeds. Oh, never waste a moment with useless and detrimental things. Wasting our time is a terrible thing. Whoa, whoa. Time is so precious, beyond reckoning. Don't squander this treasure, make every moment live. Time is so precious, beyond reckoning. Don't squander this treasure, make every moment live. The favors God grants us, we must keep in the best of ways. Find something progressive to occupy our days. Keep our time like a diamond, and we'll be exalted by our Lord. A person's value corresponds to the value he assigns to his time. Oh, oh. Available a time. Available a time. Oh yeah, never waste a moment. Must venerate our time. As we honor our parents, we must occupy it with useful things. Oh, never waste a moment with useless or detrimental things. Wasting our time is a terrible thing. Our lives pass before our eyes like a vision, like a dream, like a car swallowing the road. A mile a minute, so it seems. Seize this moment while we can. It won't pass our way again. If we look in on the righteous, we'll find them occupied with useful things. Take it! Thank you. Yeah, man, we have to give thanks for every moment, true? Jazz doing it for us. Yeah. So we must keep on it, on the service of the Most High, every time, oh, making the most of our time. Our senses we different, heart different from what we like. We must surrender to His will, yeah. To our child is giving us a letter. Child be enough for us, enough for us, enough for us. Patience is a must, must, must. He created us in the best of forms. He gave us life and intellect. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Accept what happens. We don't always get what we want. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Accept what happens. We don't always get what we want. Babies cry and get upset if they don't get what their ego wants. We must be able to do without. As fasting teaches us, and let a job be enough for us, enough for us, enough for us. Patience is a must. He created us in the best of forms. He gave us life and intellect. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Accept what happens. We don't always get what we want. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Accept what happens. We don't always get what we want. Thank you, Sia. Desires for wealth and power are never satisfied. Must decrease our desires and move towards simplicity. Stand firm against our lower selves. Our devils must be defeated. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Accept what happens. We don't always get what we want. Don't be complainers. Don't be complainers. Except what happens. We don't always get what we want. Hey! Servants, come on, come on, come on. Servants, come on, come on. Whoa, hey, hey, hey. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, hey, hey. All right. We won't attain to righteousness till we give of what we love. We give our strength and money for the cause of Jah. For us to really prosper is in giving, not withholding. Fear Jah that we may prosper. We must be unselfish. Whatever we give, Jah knoweth it well. Spend, O child of Adam, and you'll be spent upon. And it's in the power of our hand. Get into the habit of giving what we can. Oh, servants of Jah, let us please our master. Oh, servants. gates of Jah, we must please our master. When we want to spend, Satan wants us not to spend. He threatens us with poverty, wants us to be stingy. Everyone for himself, with no care for the other. Squeezing from the people for greater profit margins. Squeezing from the people for more profit to the top. Whoa. We're in dire need of him. Our existence comes from Jah, and it's Jah who sustains us. What we eat's from Jah, every drop of rain's from him. Our health comes from Jah, and all the blessings around us. Our wealth comes from Jah, he wants us to share. Spend, O child of Adam, and you'll be spent upon. We should really give when it's in the power of our hand. Hey, get into the habit of keeping what you can. Oh, servants of Jah, we must please our master. Oh, servants of Jah, let us please our master. Oh. Live positive. Thank you.
Placed before us,
good deeds live forever. Let's be the a strong foundation, and don't take evil for your partner. Whoa, to unbelievers, accept with your love. There is no refuge. Oh yeah,
in the times of trouble we call on Jah. In the times of trouble, Jah helps us to be strong.
If we have to lock up in a room just to face.
In our times of trouble,
Jah helps us to be strong.